A diplomat is in custody accused of repeatedly emailing a woman. Temple police say a woman contacted them accusing 41-year-old Eric Cheatman of harassing her and watching her from outside her home. The woman says she feared for her life. She feared she was in danger. Cheatman's bond is set at $75,000.